So in this game, you can pay $15 to select an envelope. There are 6 envelopes, and each one contains a check that you get to keep. We're going to determine the expected value. If one envelope contains $100, one envelope contains $50, and 4 envelopes contain $10. So since we're looking to find an expectation or expected value, what I'm going to do is create a little chart. And in that chart, we're going to put each possible outcome and the probability of that outcome happening. So the first possible thing that can happen is that we select the envelope that has the $100 check in it. That is great. We got a $100 check, but we paid $15 to get that $100 check. So ultimately, our outcome is that we made $85 on that deal. That's the $100 check that we got minus the $15 that we paid. The probability of that happening is 1 in 6 because there are 6 envelopes total and only one has a $100 check in it. The next possible outcome is that we get the $50 check. Again, we paid $15 to get that $50 check, so ultimately we only made $35 on the deal. Again, there is only one envelope that contains $50, so our probability is going to be 1 in 6. Our last possibility is that we get the $10 check. Well, we paid $15 to get that $10 check, so ultimately we lost $5. There are 4 envelopes that contain that $10 check, so our probability of selecting that $10 check envelope is 4 out of 6. Now, to calculate an expected value, what you do is you multiply every outcome by every probability. Multiplying 85 times 1/6 gives us 14.1666 repeating. Multiplying 35 by 1/6 gives us 5.8333 repeating. And multiplying negative 5 times 4/6 gives us negative 3.333 repeating. Then what we do with all of these products is we add them all together. If we do that, I'm getting 16.666 repeating. And if we round to the nearest cent, that is an expected value of $16.67. Analyzing this result, on average, we expect to win $16.67 every time we play this game. Now, you will never win exactly $16.67 on any individual play, but in the long run, if we play this game 1,000 times, we expect on average to win $16.67 per play. So that is our expected value. Great, I'll see you in the next video.